My dear brothers and sisters, I bear witness that Jesus Christ directs the affairs of his church. I testify that following him is the only way to enduring happiness. I know that his power is descending upon his covenant-keeping people, armed with righteousness and with the power of God in great glory.